discos.
That's how much you have here.
Many more.
Many more. Okay, show me, please. Gaúcho da fronteira. Jesus Christ, how did you find those things?
Since I work here, I know where the Brazilian section is.
Okay, but how did you end up buying Gaúcho da fronteira?
We just buy. If it's interesting, we buy it. Mezzo milione di discos. In Italian, mezzo milione. In German, 200,000 sharp platen.
And in Swedish?
I don't know. Right through here. Menos 50 segundos. More jazz. I ran out of room for these. The alphabet tried to go on the other side. Few of the first records ever made. Spanish cylindros, cylinders.
Ah, okay.
And we have the first ones were made of a soft wax. People were complaining, damn it, they're wearing out. I had to buy the same thing over and over.
Mm.
So Edison, he heard about that, so he invented a hard plastic so they won't wear out at all.
That was invented by Edison?
Yes.
And how would you play that, on a phonograph?
A special phone, I'll show the machine later on.
Okay. And this is an authentic Bing Crosby autograph?
Yes.
And I see you have a whole bunch of classical records too.
Yeah.
People get rid of their...
Well, they want the CDs, now they regret.
Bitterly, I suppose. And the amplifiers are these...
Power amp is a Mac 60.
Vintage one. So what is this again?
Edison record player.
Of those cylinders?
Yes.